When he arrived in the second year of my high school, he wasn't too much of a test of faith. He was a short turn up from the southern state. He was born with a sweet tooth, he couldn't read, always trying to find himself something sweet. All he thought was the trouble in me, and made me trouble this time. Broken heart, now his father's gone, but I know that he hasn't heard for too long.